Well, I think that the young people need to really understand what is racial situation. I don't think they really know it because they haven't really been taught about it. Nobody have told them exactly who Martin is, what is equal rights, you know. A lot of time the kids think things are just supposed to be given to them and they don't have an understanding about it. I don't think we teach enough black history. It's people that lost their lives for you to be able to sit here and have a chance in life. Somebody put in work and sacrifice to give you opportunity to have equal rights. And that's the reason I try to teach it every day. I don't think that we respect that as young people because they don't know it. You know, and so it's our fault as older people that we're not teaching it. We should never ever forget where we came from. And I think it's been forgotten to me. And it's 50 years. And we're still talking, and we're regressing. We're not moving forward. They lose hope so fast because people don't put hope in them. We don't empower our kids and our people as much as we should. We all are here to be great people. You can be anybody that you want to be. I don't care where you live, what color your skin, I don't care about none of that. If we get back to that, and be equally and fair to everybody, then the world will be a better place.